What is a monolithic architecture? A monolithic architecture describes a single-tiered software application in which the user interface and data access code are combined into a single program from a single platform. For example, Java WAR file wraps UI component as well as controller and business logic.